I do believe we're ready, so I think we've been on a bit of overtime tonight. So over to you, Paul Geen. Thanks very much.
Okay, thanks, mate. How about a nice round of applause for the Cockney Rebel, kept you dancing for an hour. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to keep you waiting any longer. I'm going to get on because the man is coming on in a minute. But in the meantime, let me hand you over to the one, the only, the Wildcats. Come on.
Stage, a genuine legend of rock and roll. He first became a star way back in 1957 with such hits as Donna, Teenage in Love, Rubberball, and Sandy Moore. Welcome to the stage, the one and only, the very few original rock and rollers still performing anywhere in the world today. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, the fabulous Mr. Marty Wilde.
Situation, but for all the crazy Kevin fans, we welcome you and I hope you're having a great time. And this is a song which originally was written for Elvis Presley, and it was originally going to be in King Creole. And the song, the title of King Creole, originally was A Stone for Danny Fisher. And they scrapped the title Stone for Danny Fisher, and they made it King Creole. But this song, it's done for Danny Fisher, was written for Elvis, and it's called Danny.